Basket 25, Alex Amarillo.
Thank you. Let's go, White. Finish that, finish that. Let's go, Max, you got it. Yeah, they do. Yeah, they took four. Yeah.
the three. That's in that for 20. There's him.
Oh, she got it.
Thank you.
next time over to Jay Erickson from 14 long. For second, team's third. Jessica Scholler, number 11, second personal. He's first.
You got it.
Special 5, 3, Maxine Max. Second personal, team sport.
Let's go, White. Get it back.
Keeper there.
Set it up.
Follow the shot attack.
Let's go, Deja.
Follow the 20, man. Ghost. For second, pistol. Team serve. He's fifth.
Hands up.
Falls on the left, Jessica Shoulder with her personal team support.
Classic game of 5-on-5.
Fighting for 10, Deja Mays, her second personal, team second.
you won't be able to take me home.
I will.
Oh, you will? I just want me mac and cheese over there, and maybe another floppy dough. I wonder why Richard, where's Richard? I wonder why he didn't go eat. Over there.
That's the 20, 90, close.
He probably doesn't want to.
Hold up.
Hey, their dudes look weak though. Their dudes look weak.
Fouls at 21, Aaron Nelson, her first personal. teams first.
There we go.
Lancer off. Henry Major Reeves, third personal, team sport.
Thank you.
The boys team looks off too. That layup. Can't go wrong with that. There we go, Anna. Let's go, White. Taking us to breakfast after.
Right. Coach, when I was in high school, Coach used to do that.
Fouls on 21 Aaron Nelson, her second personal. Hands first.
Remember that gymnastics event here last year? That powdered the floor for like a week and it was slippery? It's gonna be that. A whole bunch of little kids. Gymnastics. It was really bad. But yeah, it's a gymnastics meet. It covers the entire gym. The gym looks like a gymnastics stadium. And then we're little kids. The last time we had that, but it was so hard to get off. It took them over a week. We had a game here, and the guys were slipping everywhere. It was really bad. And Lex even asked Coach, he's like, can you see if Sue can do it twice in one day before our game? Because it's like, it was really bad. Like, they were slipping everywhere. Yeah. Definitely. But it wasn't just our team. It was both teams slipping. Like, it was fun, but it was fun. January 4th is the last day they can't play. That's it.
Why is he not playing?
Because he hasn't been, so he didn't know that. Nick told him yesterday. I'm pretty sure the guys told him, but Coach Rowley even said last night, he's like, hey, if you see your teammates, can you tell them to come to the game and practice, please? DeAndre's still here.
Yeah, right. He's dressed.
Because he knows. Because he was explaining yesterday his last day is not. Take it easy.